You millennial leftists who never lived one day under nuclear threat can now reflect upon your woke sky.
What are you trying to say?
No, like genuinely. Like what the fuck does that mean?
You made quite a non-binary fuss to save the world from intercontinental ballistic tweets.
Do you know what non-binary means?
You know, nanomachines.
Hold on. I'm checking Twitter real quick. You got ratioed by the dictionary. How do you manage that, man? You're 50!
Cancel culture strikes again!